Why horseshoe crab blood may be the key to a coronavirus vaccine. Horseshoe crabs, which are considered living fossils that have existed nearly unchanged for around 450 million years, may be the key to a safe coronavirus vaccine. The crabs have survived multiple mass extinctions and large predators before man, and though its helmeted body may have played a big part in their protection, their blood also contributed to their safety. Pharmaceutical companies have been using special properties in horseshoe crab blood for years because it is known to quickly clot to prevent infection from loss of limbs and wounds. Steve Doctor, a Maryland fisheries biologist, explained that the horseshoe crab has a highly developed immune system and thrives in an environment characterized as hostile on the seafloor. Like horseshoe crabs, humans encounter countless bacteria every day. However, Brett Hoofmeister, the Limulus amoebocyte lysate or LAL manager for Associates of Cape Cod in East Falmouth, said, "Bacteria isn't dangerous until it crosses the blood wall and gets into the blood or spinal fluid." LAL is an aqueous extract of blood cells from the living fossils. LAL tests are used to detect and quantify bacterial endotoxins. According to USA Today, the special properties in horseshoe crab blood enable it to be used to test anything that can be surgically implanted, injected, or swallowed as medication, including heart stents, hip replacements, and even vaccines. Fox 5 reports that several environmental groups have voiced concern that horseshoe crabs may be over-harvested for the development of different coronavirus vaccines. Doctor explained that scientists normally avoid harming horseshoe crabs when they extract their blood, and they are valued in the laboratory as a renewable resource they use sustainably. He said that they have had a program since 2003 where they regulate the number of crabs that are harvested and also take into consideration the amount of mortality from the bleeding. Though a few companies have tried to look for alternatives to horseshoe crab blood, there are currently no options that are able to replicate its special properties, and Hoofmeister said, "LAL bacteria endotoxin testing is still the gold standard." The demand for a coronavirus vaccine also does not necessarily mean that there will be a huge increase in demand for LAL. According to Hoofmeister, a lab would only need very little of LAL to test a sample of a potential vaccine.